multi-lane mash. Ready, go! What's up, everyone? Ow. I'm Fearless Falcon, and welcome back to Hot Wheels! Beat that! Achieve 6 direct hits with any weapons, and boosted the corkscrew at top speed. You got it. Ooh, we're at an angle this time.
3, 2.
This is essentially four. Rainbow Road. It's the last course, so it better be good. That's one weapon. Oh, I'm gonna need to bring a boost here to get it to work. Hey, multi-lane means all four lanes, right? Apparently not. Tesla. Wait, what? There's a wall there all of a sudden. Let me supercharge this. I'm gonna supercharge this mine. Then it can be yours. For the low, low price of $19.95. Ugh, always with those infomercials whenever I don't want them. Drop some mines. And get some rockets. Shoom, shoom, shoom. New route. Oof. Back up. Forward. No! Don't you cut in front of me while I'm scratching my ear. So now it itches more, now that I've scratched it. You ever have one of those, you scratch your ear, or you scratch anywhere really, and then it, oh, there was a boost! There was a boost! But you scratch like your ear, or an itch, or whatever, and then it just itches more. That's what's going on right now, and I can't stop. I scratch it, and oh god, my mind! Hit myself in my own mind. Great, great one, Falcon. Great move. Oh well, didn't get either goal. Shame. Real shame. Running along all these nondescript soda cans that clearly are not any brand at all. They're Hot Wheels brand. Hot Wheels soda. Makes you go fast. Oh well, a little bit air mode. Again with the bigger demands on the points. I can only go so much. 10 weapon rings. That I can handle. Three, two, one, go! I'll go this way. You guys could go that way. I will take this shortcut. And miss the blue weapon ring because there's a skateboard. Hug this corner though. Yeah, I could have reached this with the... Oh! Freaking corkscrew. Alright, that's two weapon rings. Rude. I'll take this route, you guys can take that route. Hello. Hello, goodbye. No, I missed it again! Frank, I'm just not getting any extras on this, am I? I mean, I guess if I had a super amazing lead of awesomeness, I could theoretically just pass through the same ring three times or so. What's this way? I honestly think I prefer this route. Super smoke screen! Still no clue what's going on much. Hey, one of my favorite things! Mainly because it's the only weapon I can just leave behind for later. Alright, what's this way? Well, guess we're taking this shortcut. I don't care if the episode has to run long this time. We're redoing that.
Three, two, one, go!
Now I'm not happy. I am no longer happy. We're playing to win this time. I don't... Forget the bonus moves. Forget the bonus objectives. We are winning. I will not have such a stain on my record! That's a failure like that! There's just three blasted weapon rings. Here's four. Ah, god dang it. I'm like cursed to constantly miss that one ring. To rule them all. That's all it does, there's no one nearby, it just zzzz. Zzz. actually hit it for once. Again, forget the drifting. This is really going to be hard to get 7,500 points from drifting. But I'm winning this. And I'm getting that bonus for the weapons, too. Unless that happens! Deja vu! It's happening all over again! Why? I can survive 30 seconds! Any fool could survive 30 seconds! End the video! No wait, don't end the video, we still have Rampage to do!
Car eliminated.
But hurry up and get to the Rampage mode. Seriously. We're done here. That was crazy. That was crazy and a half. Crazy and three quarters even. Rampage mode! Drift 4500? No, not drifting this time. We're not. 6 seconds or more draft. Can do that. I'm not wasting time on the drifting, because... God dang, we gotta finish this episode and then finish the whole series. Sad,
three,
I like this game.
Two, one, go!
What am I gonna do? Play through on the harder difficulties? Hello again, my old friend, Spectite. My starter car. Sweet. I'll just let them pass me. Oh, I have 6 targets this time. That's gonna be fun. Oh, come on! Land a direct hit for once. Do not make me get up on your butt. How about this, then? Just wait for you to pass me. Come on! I pretty much have to kill everyone this time around. Is the hardest difficulty version of this just eliminating everyone? I can see that. I can easily see that. I'm definitely gonna need to drift bonus up to a friggin' ultra rocket if I want to nail this. Or I can just wait for him to pass me. Because I finally caught up and I forgot these guys go like way slower. Hello, other me. I win. Only one survives. There can only be one. Alright, next up is the finale. One last tournament and we're good to go. So till then, Fearless Falcon, signing off. See you later.